Are you there? There's been an accident. There's been a car accident. Are you okay? Hold on. Hold on. Stay with me. We're in the field. You haven't been moved yet. You're in a field. There's been an accident. You haven't been moved yet. It was a car accident. You're going to be okay. Look at me. Look at me. Look right in my eyes. You're going to be okay. You're going to be okay. You're going to be, she's okay. The kids are okay. Everyone's okay. The other car's okay. Shh. No, no, everything's going to be all right. You're all right. Hand that to me. We can't move you yet. Try to hold still as you can. Try to hold still as you can. You're going to be okay. Try not to move. We're wrapping you up. We're going to wrap you up, okay? No, no, no. Hand it here. Hand it here. I'll get it. Hold still. Hold him down. In my case, I'm gonna do a treatment for you. You may notice some slight problems with your short-term memory. Okay? Don't worry, your memory's gonna come back. You're gonna be just fine. I just have to do a couple tests. Right there in his eye. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Can you see me? Mm-hmm. Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain to prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm going to get you in closer. An ambulance is on the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay. All right? You're going to be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're going to be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? Okay. You're going to be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. All right, put his head there. Shh, don't worry, nobody's gonna hurt you. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these dots again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems. But you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands. And an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up. Around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is. is right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Tuck it in. There you go. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on the dot as we move this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're gonna be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. All right, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay. Where did you eat this morning? Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. 2 eggs over medium. Rye toast. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Abdomen's gonna be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows, your wrist. Thank you very much. You're gonna be all right. Now let's get the other side. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. I know you can't move because we're holding you still, but there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. Is the ambulance getting here? Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes? Here. I'm going to take this sharp pin, and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate, and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. All right. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just a mess. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. Scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment, so we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Mm-hmm. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay. You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Mm-hmm. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Okay. Can you see me? Mm-hmm. Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. On the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay. Alright? You're gonna be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're gonna be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right. Okay. You're gonna be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize that. All right. Hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. Piece off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. stress all that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan, and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems, but you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands, and an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. We're going to roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Look at it. There you go. Keep your eye. Keep your eye on the dot as we move this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. All right, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay, where'd you eat this morning? Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium, rye toast, hash browns, yes or no, and bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy, just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows. your wrist. Thank you very much. You're going to be all right. Now let's get the other side. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. I know you can't move because we're holding you still, but there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. See, ambulance getting here. Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked up. Bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah, you are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising, you might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes? Here, I'm going to take this sharp pin and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas all up and down your leg. Alright. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. Alright. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. See? I told you the scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment. So we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside. A military base. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay? You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head... Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. That's right. Just loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Can you see me? Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. On the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay. Alright? You're gonna be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're gonna be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? Okay. You're gonna be alright. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. Alright, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. piece off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these dots again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems, but you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands and an ambulance is on the way. Family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. We're going to roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're gonna be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. Alright, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay. Where did you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, so you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Let's check that again. Yeah, I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows, your wrist. Thank you very much. You're gonna be all right. Let's get the other side. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. I know you can't move because we're holding you still, but there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. Is the ambulance getting here? Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked up. Bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah, you are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising, you might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes? Here, I'm going to take this sharp pin and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. All right. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're gonna get better. See? I told you the scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment. So we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Mm-hmm. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay? You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head... Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Mm-hmm. That's right. Just loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. See me? Mm-hmm. Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control. And you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. Focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. There's no reason to panic. You're going to be okay. All right? You're going to be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're going to be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? Okay. You're going to be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right. Hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're going to strap your head down to a board. All right. Put his head there. Shh. Don't worry. Nobody's going to hurt you. Nobody's going to hurt you. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems. But you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands. And an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. Around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Look at it. Keep your eye on the dot. Mm-hmm. Keep your eye on the dot as we move this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. stay right here. You're gonna be all okay. All right, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay. Where'd you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Get you some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes. No sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Check that again. Yeah. I think his abdomen's going to be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just going to check your reflexes on your elbows. Your wrist. Thank you very much. You're going to be all right. Now let's get the other side. Okay. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're gonna check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. Okay. I know you can't move because we're holding you still. But there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. See, ambulance getting here. Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes. Here. I'm going to take this sharp pin, and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate. And we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. All right. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. See? I told you the scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. Does suggest one more treatment, so we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay, you can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Okay. Can you see me? Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. Yes. Try to hold still. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, now I want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. for your brain to prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm going to get you in closer. An ambulance is on the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're going to be okay. All right? You're going to be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're going to be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? Okay. You're going to be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right. Hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're going to strap your head down to a board. All right. Put his head there. Shh. Don't worry. Nobody's going to hurt you. Nobody's going to hurt you. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems. But you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands. And an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. Around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is. is right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Tuck it in. There you go. Keep your eye on that dot. Mm-hmm. Keep your eye on the dot. It's when you look this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. Alright, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay. Where'd you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. 2 eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes. No sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Wait. Check that again. I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows, your wrist. Thank you very much. You're gonna be all right. Now let's get the other side. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. I know you can't move because we're holding you still, but there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. See, ambulance getting here. Okay. Ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes. Here. I'm going to take this sharp pin, and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate, and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. All right. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. Scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment, so we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Mm-hmm. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay. You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Mm-hmm. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Okay. Can you see me? Mm-hmm. Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. Just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. Focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay. Alright? You're gonna be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're gonna be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? Okay. You're gonna be alright. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're going to strap your head down to a board. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's alright. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan, and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems, but you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands, and an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. We're going to roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Tuck it in. There you go. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on the dot as we move this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Alright. Rub this down. Right here. I think we're in good shape. You feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. All right, that's good. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay, where did you eat this morning? Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium, rye toast, hash browns, yes or no, and bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy, just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows. your wrist. Thank you very much. You're going to be all right. Let's get the other side. Okay, I'm going to check your knees. All right, I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're gonna check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. Okay. I know you can't move because we're holding you still. But there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. Do this. There. All better. All better. Is the ambulance getting here? Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes? Here, I'm going to take this sharp pin and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? Your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. All right. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just a mess. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. See? I told you the scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment. So we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly. One more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside. A military base. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay? You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head... Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. That's right. Just loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. See me? Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control. And you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. Is on the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're going to be okay. All right? You're going to be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're going to be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You're gonna be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. nobody's going to hurt you. We're just stabilizing your head. Okay, hold still. Pull me another piece off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're gonna be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these dots again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your, short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems, but you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands, and an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. We're going to roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Tuck it in. There you go. Keep your eye on that dot. Mm-hmm. Keep your eye on the dot. It's when you look this round. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Alright. Rub this down. Right here. I think we're in good shape. You feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. All right, that's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah, no, I've never been there. Okay. Where'd you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Believe me now. You're almost there. Get you some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, so you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Wait. Check that again. Yeah. I think his abdomen's going to be all right. Okay. All right. Stay with me now. I'm just going to check your reflexes on your elbows. Your wrist. Thank you very much. You're going to be all right. Let's get the other side. Okay, I'm going to check your knees. All right, I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay, very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. Check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. Okay. I know you can't move because we're holding you still, but there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. Ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes? Here. I'm going to take this sharp pin. And I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. So you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate. And we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. All right. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. All right. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. See? I told you. scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment. So we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Mm-hmm. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay. You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Mm-hmm. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Okay. Can you see me? Mm-hmm. Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. Just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, don't want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. Yes. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain. Prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. Focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Try to keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay, all right? You're gonna be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're gonna be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell, right? Okay. You're gonna be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. All right, put his head there. Shh, don't worry, nobody's gonna hurt you. Nobody's gonna hurt you. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems. But you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands. And an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. Gonna roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just gonna keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Shape. feel better. We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. You're gonna be okay. All right. That's good. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah. No, I've never been there. Okay. Where did you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Get you some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Just relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. Bacon, yes, no sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Let me check that again. Yeah, I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. Okay. All right, stay with me now. I'm just gonna check your reflexes on your elbows, your wrist. Very much. You're going to be all right. Now let's get the other side. Okay. I'm going to check your knees. All right. I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. Okay. I know you can't move because we're holding you still. But there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. Ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. you're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes. Here, I'm going to take this sharp pin and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. All right. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're gonna get better. See? I told you the scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. Does suggest one more treatment, so we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from, any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay, you can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. Do you feel any different? Let me hold his eye open. Try to hold still. Okay. Can you see me? Do you see that right there? That's what I'm talking about. Right there. That's the problem. We definitely need to get to the bottom of that. You're gonna be just fine. You're gonna be just fine. Okay. This one works the best. Wipe it off inside though. It's dirty. I know, it's so dirty out here in the field. Hold on. Okay, now I want you to look through this. Don't panic. Don't panic. Do you see the red dot? Try to follow the red dot with your eyes the best you can. Okay? Try to follow the red dot. I'm giving you a cerebral treatment for your brain to prevent swelling. We've got to get the swelling under control, and you'll be just fine. Okay? Now listen. Listen, you have to stay focused on me. Keep your eyes right here. Okay, try to keep looking at my eyes. Don't lose consciousness. Stay with me. Okay, I'm gonna get you in closer. On the way. There he is. See that right there? Keep your eye focused on that red dot. Do you see the red dot? Try to focus that red dot right here. Do you see it? There it is. There's the red dot. There it is. Try to focus it. Try to put that red dot right in the middle of my forehead. There you go. Right there. Keep that right there. Stay with me. Stay with me. Don't panic. There's no reason to panic. You're gonna be okay. All right? You're gonna be okay. Focus on that little red dot. Can you see in my eyes? You're gonna be just fine. If you weren't, I'd be lying. You could tell. Right? You're gonna be all right. Your family's fine. They're all up on the bank. They're all up on the bank of the road. That's right. That's right. Let's stabilize the head. All right, hand me that tape. We just have some tape here. We're gonna strap your head down to a board. Off. We're just going to wrap your head so that your neck stays straight. There's no obvious damage to your cervical spine. You're going to be okay. Right there. I don't know. I'm not that worried about it. Are you talking about that? Right there. See if you can focus on these thoughts again. Focus on the dots. They're right here. See the dots? Mm-hmm. Focus on those little red dots. There you go. No, I think he's all right. I hate talking about you in the third person, but my associate has medical training. We're just double checking. Okay? Focus on the dots the best you can. No, I think he's okay. I saw that too. I saw that. You're going to be all right. You're definitely going to have a full medical scan and your short-term memory is definitely going to give you some problems. But you're going to be all right. You have nothing to worry about. You're in very capable hands. And an ambulance is on the way. All right. Your family's just fine. We're just helping secure you to this board so you don't move. Okay. Get that towel. We'll wrap it up and we'll use that as a neck brace. We're going to tuck this towel around your neck. Roll it up here. We're going to roll this around your neck. It won't hurt you. It's just going to keep your head nice and solid and padded. That feels good, doesn't it? We're taking some of that pressure off your neck. Mm-hmm. Stay with me. Look right here. Keep your eye on that dot. Keep your eye on that dot. There it is, right there. Keep your eye on that dot. Tuck it in. There you go. Keep your eye on that dot. Mm-hmm. Keep your eye on the dot as we move this around. There you go. See the dots? There's a lot of them, isn't there? That's right. Focus on the dots. Try to keep them in my forehead. There you go. You'll feel better. Alright. Rub this down. Right here. I think we're in good shape. Do you feel better? We can't give you anything for the pain. We can't. No. You don't need anything for the pain. You're going to be all right. The pain will be fleeting. Stay with me. Stay with me. There you go. Stay with me. Stay right here. You're going to be okay. All right. Tell me about it. Tell me about your trip. Can you tell me about your trip? Mm-hmm. Let me feel around here. Tell me about your trip. Yeah. No, I've never been there. Okay. Where'd you eat this morning? Mm-hmm. Stay with me. No. Stay with me. Stay with me now. What'd you have for breakfast? Come on. What'd you have for breakfast? What'd you have for breakfast? Tell me. Come on. Don't leave me now. You're almost there. Get you some help. That's right. It feels better already, doesn't it? Relieving that pain in your lower abdomen. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, you don't need a painkiller. That's going away. All that pain in your abdomen is going away. So what'd you have for breakfast? Oh, that's good. That's good. I love that. Two eggs over medium. Rye toast. Mm-hmm. Hash browns, yes or no. And bacon, yes. No sausage. Sausage makes me a little gassy. Just a little gassy. Stay right there. Let's get that. Check that again. Yeah. I think his abdomen's gonna be all right. Stay with me now. I'm just going to check your reflexes on your elbows, your wrist. Thank you very much. You're going to be all right. Now let's get the other side. Okay. I'm going to check your knees. All right, I can check your reflexes even though you're laying prone. Hold still now. Just check your knee. Okay. Very good. And his ankle right here. See how you do this? That's normal. And we're going to check your other knee. Okay. All right. His ankle. can't move because we're holding you still. But there has not been any permanent damage. Your reflexes check out. Your eyes check out. You're going to be all right. Everything is just fine. You're just a little banged up. All right? Your tummy feels better already? Good. Let's do that one more time. Okay, hold still. We're going to work on your tummy. Right here. So let me do this. There. All better. All better. Is the ambulance getting here? Okay. The ambulance will be here soon. Just a couple minutes. I know. You picked a bad place to get ejected from a car. And you're lucky to be alive. Yeah. You are. That's a one in a million. Thank goodness your family all had their safety belts on. That'll be a lesson to you. Mm-hmm. They're fine. They're up on the hill. They're doing great. You're going to be just fine. Just a little bit of bruising. You might have a couple of cracked ribs. You're going to be just fine. Just making sure everything's in its place. You can feel your toes. Here. I'm going to take this sharp pin, and I'm just going to tap you down here on your legs. Do you feel that? Uh-huh. See, you can feel your legs. You're just not aware of them. Just not aware of it because you're in so much pain. Your mind can't concentrate, and we're not letting your legs move. Feel that? You're fine. That's your legs I'm tapping on. Different areas, all up and down your leg. Alright. Let me check this one more time. Get my light out. I just want to check your eyes. I'm just the best. Alright. He's doing great. See that? See how his eyes are responding? Yeah. You're about healed. You're going to get better. Scanner works. If I can get to somebody quick enough, we can help them. You can see the difference in him already. Let me do a quick scan of him. Yeah. I'll just check on my machine. You're going to be fine. You don't have any broken ribs. Nothing. You're fine. It does suggest one more treatment, so we'll give him one more treatment. We're going to run this over your belly one more time. One more little time. Let's get rid of the rest of that pain. It's almost all gone, isn't it? That's right. Stay with me now. Don't give up. Okay. Yeah, you picked a good place. You're good and far from any civilization, but you picked a wonderful place to wreck in other ways. My name is Dr. Andrew Michaels. I'm not a medical doctor. I'm an astrobiologist. You crashed right outside a military base. Near Los Alamos. Yeah, in the desert. But you're going to be all right. We were able to get you some treatment. Okay? You can take his neck loose. Let's get your head. Let's get that cushion off your neck. You won't need that anymore. And we're going to loosen up the brace around your neck. Loosen that up because it's a little too tight. All right. Very good. Very good. Okay. Okay, let's take that tape off. We're just going to remove this tape now. You don't need that around your neck anymore. Let's get that off your neck. And the rest of the straps. And let's sit him up. There you go. Sit up with me, gently. No. I'll call it a freak of nature, but there's not a scratch on you. That's right. You may have some short-term memory problems for a while. You may feel like you're reliving the car wreck. But these feelings will pass. You're perfectly fine now. You are. Not a bruise on you. And your family, yes, they're all up on the hill waiting for you. Well, I'm not a medical doctor. You just needed to calm down. You were a little anxious. And luckily you broke down close to where I was doing some field research with my crew in the desert out there. We're doing some sonar scanning of the land. You know, it's top secret. Can't talk about it. Government project. You know, kind of like we're searching for sites for future bases, if you will. But you picked a wonderful place to crash. It seems like a lot of people crash in this area of the desert. You'd be surprised. You're not the first people to suddenly crash out in the middle of nowhere. Yeah. Well, Roswell is a very nice town. I personally love Roswell, Mexico, New Mexico myself. It's a wonderful town. I hope you have a good time. Well, we're going to get you and your family transported back to Roswell, and then we'll help you get your car and everything fixed up, and you'll be on your way. The car didn't take as much damage from the crashes. You did. Luckily, it was all superficial scratches on you. Nothing life-threatening. Well, you're going to be just fine, and you're going to live a long, long life. I wouldn't be surprised if you lived to be 85. Just a guess. Just a guess. Well, you never know what's going to happen. Sometimes you just have to take the time to help another human being. That's what it's all about. Well, it was nice meeting you. I hope you enjoy the rest of your vacation. Yeah. Certainly, keep in touch. You have a wonderful family, and I really think they need you around. Go ahead, go join them. We can clean up here, guys. Let's get everything straightened up, and I'll put all my stuff away. All right. Have a good day. We'll see you soon, sir. All right, bye-bye. Boy. What's the chances of that? That alien technology is unbelievable. Could you believe how quickly we turned him around? He was moments from death. And paralyzation. We got lucky, guys. We'll have to thank our friends from Roswell when we get back to the base. I don't know what it is about this area, but people sure do love crashing here. I don't know what. There's something in the air. It must be. I don't know. Like the Bermuda Triangle of the West, if you ask me. Come on, let's get out of here. All right. Bye-bye.